Good afternoon, Cardinals. My name is Donnie.
I'm Talon.
And these are your afternoon announcements. Boys Lacrosse is looking for managers for the upcoming season. If you are interested, stop by Mr. Weber's room in 124 for more info. Class of 2019 graduates, make sure to register early for the senior all-night party in order to get $25 off the registration price. After March 31st, the price goes up. Register online at www.crsanp.com. Or pick up a registration form in the CRHS counseling office, where there is also scholarship information available if you cannot afford this event. The senior all-night party is Sunday, June 2nd, from 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. All graduates are transported to and from CRHS to the Mermaid Entertainment Center. This will be a night of fun, food, and prizes. Parents, we are in the need for several volunteers to make this party a success. So, if you are interested in volunteering, you can also go to www.crsanp.com for more information. This is not a district-sponsored event.
Hey, Cardinals. Final voting for April Staff of the Month is starting. This, today and Wednesday, will be voting for the finalists. Check your email being sent to you in the following link to vote. You can also vote in the cafeteria during all lunches today and Wednesday. Once you receive an I Voted sticker, Educators Rising Club greatly appreciates your time in recognizing our wonderful staff.
Prom will be held on April 13th from 6:30 to 11 p.m. at International Market Square in Minneapolis. All school fines need to be paid before purchasing a ticket. Tickets will be sold in the finance office before school, March 25th through March 29th, and at lunch in the cafeteria, April 1st through April 5th. Tickets are $55. Guests from another school need to have a guest form with them. These can be picked up in the activities office today. See Ms. Lincoln's in room 182 with questions.
Attention Coon Rapids Cardinals. Do you like to make artwork? Do you not know how to make artwork? Do you like art but never have time? Perfect. Join us on Thursdays after school in room 137 for art club. In art club, we will explore art together and have some fun.
And these are your afternoon announcements, Cardinals. Have a nice day.
Hi, who are we? My name's Caitlin. My name's Emma, and I'm Spencer. We're level 3 ASL. What are we doing? We're selling ASL hoodies, color red. What do they look like? Cost is $30. If interested, go to room 313. When? Before school or after school? How to pay, cash or checks? We also sell window decals. Look, what do they look like? Cost $2. Thank you.
Hello, Cardinal Nation. Hope everyone is doing well. It's finally starting to get a little bit springy outside. I wanted to take a break from my normal roofing duties to give you a little construction update and let you know how things are going. First of all, despite a long, cold, hard winter, this project is still on time and we're ready to be all set to move into the new office, new entryway in August. So we're really excited about that. Lots of people that we have to thank, including all of our contractors, construction workers, custodians, staff members, and really you guys too for being patient with some of the noise and some of the things that you're seeing around the building that you don't typically see. So thank you for that. As you can see, things are starting to take shape. Behind me over here, you can see the new main office area is really starting to take shape. I can actually see my office back there right now. I was in there sitting over there for a little bit earlier this morning. They asked me to move, but that's okay. And then the main entryway over here is really taking shape. You're gonna see a lot of roofing going on, a lot of indoor work now finally. So more workers are gonna be inside the building, doing work, walking around. You'll see that. A little bit of noise, but we'll try to keep that to a minimum for you. So that's what you can expect to see. Pretty soon you'll see some of the glass is going to start going up and things will really look good. It's really going to look like it's ready to go. So it's going to be a beautiful space for you as students to relax and gather, and we'll have meetings in there. And just an exciting, inviting place to be here at Coon Rapids High School. So thank you for all that you do, and looking forward to giving you more updates as we go. Be safe, be kind, go Cardinals.
I'm back down here in the Cardinal kitchen with your menu for today. And today we've got that five cheese lasagna. On the specialty line, we have that barbecue chicken sandwich. That's been a pretty big hit. If you haven't tried it, come down and give it a try. Tomorrow we have walking tacos. And then on the specialty line, it is going to be the breakfast pizza. Hope to see you down here. Hope you have a great day. Thanks.